In today's video, I'm going to show you how to directly flash the stock ROM with ZUI 15 and Android 13 to your Lenovo Legion Y700 2022 model instead of having to do it through the unofficial OTA. This whole process is identical to the one I describe in the flashing ZUI 14 video, so watch the whole thing before this one as I'm going to skip several steps. The first thing is that you download the file that I leave in the video description with the ROM and extract it. Once extracted, we open Q file and proceed to leave the configuration as you are seeing on the screen. It is the same configuration as for ZUI 15. In the Select Programmer section, select the YLF file. In Select MetaBuild, we select all files with XML extension and repeat. Now just connect the tablet to the PC as I tell you in the video of ZUI 14. You have to turn it off, and while the volume up button is pressed, connect the USB cable. Now I leave a small preview of ZUI 15. It is practically the same as the OTA, but already being the official ROM. Desktop mode still works, but if we connect the tablet to an external monitor, we can no longer use it in extended mode, only in mirror mode. This is the main reason why I will probably stay with ZUI 14 instead of ZUI 15. I hope you liked the video. If you have questions, leave them in the comments, like and subscribe. I remind you that in the description you have the links to the Telegram and Discord communities.